I'm filming.
Oh, you're filming?
Yeah.
Oh. What a game, bitch!
Big homie Trick Jones, definitely in the building, man. It's going down, man. GMTRadio.com. How about your boy?
How about you, man? GMTRadio.com. Everything is at GMT Radio. Max, what up, Miss V? What's up?
All right, it's going down, man. GMTRadio.com, man. That's how we do this thing, man. MC Cutter, definitely in the building, man. Nunu, just do me one favor. If you'll bring it down just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit more. There we go, right here. All right, it's going down, man. KooFilms, definitely in the building doing eight chain. Man, they filming, you know what I'm saying? Hey, Tricky Jones definitely in the building. What's up, big homie?
Wow.
Already definitely in the building, man, doing this thing, man. Y'all make sure y'all keep it locked, man. We're going to get into some exclusive information about Tricky Jones and what he got going on, you know what I'm saying? The new music that he putting out. He got the fam definitely in the building, man. The Marlee gang.
Marlee
gang,
man.
Definitely a bit, man. What's up with you, big homie?
What's up, family?
Already, man. Scoot up to the mic just a little bit more so we can hear you talk to you. You know what I'm saying? What you got going on, big homie?
Man, right now I'm currently working on my project called Gettin to the Money. I got 17 tracks on now. Me featuring my Mikemarlee family, of course. It's really basically about my story of my life, about me dealing with jail, Katrina, being homeless, can't make nothing from something.
Right.
So it's really interesting because me, I'm an artist that like, I'm very descriptive.
Right.
I like artists that there's a story behind everything you do. I like to get to know the artist. Like Eminem, I feel like, man, Eminem brothers or something.
Right.
I know from his girlfriend. Yeah. So I'm more of an artist like that.
So you get deep into the music. Mm-hmm. You do the research. You know what I'm saying? Already. Yes, sir. Already. That's what it is, man. Tricky Jones, definitely a bit of man. Tricky Jones, the name. Come on, talk to me about
it. I get it.
Yeah, talk to me about it.
It was a wild night in the strip club.
Tricky, we already know what that's going to
be. I treat women good. I'll just keep it like that.
Hold on. You gotta get some phone. That phone should be ringing out the hook right about now.
You keep him with a Birkin bag?
Already.
And make sure the heels is red.
Do this, bro. Shoot your Facebook, your Twitter, your website, your Instagram, the whole nine. Real quick, support
Yes, sir. On Facebook, I'm Tricky Jones. On Instagram, it's Tricky Jones Marlee Gang. And on Twitter, it's Tricky Jones MG.
All right. So you saying that you know what I'm saying, the strip club, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna talk about the strip club. You know what I'm saying? So how do you separate the that part of the lifestyle from the music? Because I'm you can get caught up into a lot of things.
You know what I'm saying?
So how do you go about separating that part of the life and the music?
Me, honestly, the separate, I really mix it.
Right.
My life, I'm a single man, and
wow,
really be in a strip club.
For sure.
I haven't had a relationship in a long time.
For sure.
So I date strippers. I'm into strippers.
Right. Right.
It's easy.
So it's a fetish? It's a fetish for you?
Yeah, I think at the bottom, I said, whoa, I said, you just like me. We regulars.
Already, already. So is there any club out here, you know, and we gonna do the free club, we ain't tripping. So is there any club out here in Houston that you prefer over other clubs?
Man, I like Show Palace.
Okay.
I like Show Palace. V Live is always great.
V Live, yeah.
I even been to Legends, and I've been to Legends before.
Yeah.
You got some of the strip club, bro.
Just love women.
Right. Already, I'm with you on them. I can dig it. I can dig, man. You got some of your family in here, man. Won't you introduce some of your family? Man?
I have this D Hud, this Rascal Mafia.
Already.
You know where
that
is. Here recording artists, and I have. Jeff,
come up to the mic, Jeff, man. Say something, homie.
That's the youngin'. He's 17 years old.
Already, he look like he did, man. Nigga, I don't want to say nothing. But come on up to the mic.
Say something. To clear it all up.
Just say what's up or something.
Just the new pocket, you hear me?
How y'all doing?
Already. Who else you got, big bro?
This is my other brother, Mike.
Already, Mike. Come up to the mic and say something.
Yeah.
Already.
And that's the guy, that's the stylist.
Okay, man. Come on, stylist. Come on, stylist, say something, man. Stylist, this is what I want you to do.
He go to Marlee and be like, son, you can get away with this.
Yeah, stylist, this is what I need you to do. Nah, stylist, this is what I need you to do. Because I'm finna get you some money. Come on up to
I'll get you on.
I'm trying to put you on. Yeah. Shoot out your Twitter. Yeah, at least your IG.
Man, I don't
want to
be on none of that here.
Oh,
how you going to be a stylist and you ain't... We trying to get you some bread.
He think he just work.
Well, you know
John.
What? Don't
he think he just work for John?
Hey, well, don't worry about it. I let K Nice manage.
Well, look,
I let K Nice manage, and we gonna get you right. You know, that's the third part. You know what I'm saying? So it's going down, man. Shout out to Tricky, man. Definitely taking our time to come in and hang out with
Thank
us.
Thank y'all
and,
for having me.
Doing your thing, man. We anything that's hot, man. We trying to bring it in, man, and give it that. Exposure, you know what I'm saying, right. on our platform, you feel me?
Yes.
So, Tricky Jones, let's get to a serious side, man. Family? No family.
Yeah.
I know I'm saying kids.
Oh, okay. I told you I'm single. I live in a luxury apartment.
Already.
Got the cool.
Already.
And liquor everywhere.
Already.
You go through the fridge, you're going to see cranberry juice and crown apple.
Already.
We go out to eat. We can eat Fogo de Chao.
Already.
We can five star. We can
eat. You know what? Chili. This is what we need to do. We need to plan a GMT radio. Come to your crib and do a GMT radio cribs.
It's nice.
And we do a
we
GMT.
Win.
GMT Radio Cribs.
Welcome.
We need to plan that with Cool. Come on out and film this.
You gonna film everything.
You know what I'm saying? And we need to just do a GMT Radio Cribs and just come holler at you, man.
You wanna see Crown? We can pull it up.
Already.
So quick question, bro. I just got a text and young lady was like, man, I hear y'all turning at the station. Bro. She said, where is he from?
I'm from New Orleans.
You can't hear that?
I'm from Uptown. I'm an Uptown baby.
Already.
UTP Skip, that ride with Juvenile, that's my older brother.
Okay.
Oh, yeah?
That Skip.
That's my big brother.
Okay.
So, yeah. Yeah, you in.
That's what's happening.
Yeah. I'm from Highly Grove.
Yeah, already.
Let me ask you this, bro, real quick. How do you feel that the music game has changed from, let's just say, from now and, let's just say, 5 years prior to?
Man, you got... Like right now, you got guys that's into like making trap rap. I told you I'm a big story guy. Like I like the older guys. I like Kanye West, all those older guys. Like the guys that's in the game right now, they make songs like for your blood in the circle.
Right.
So most of them songs are current. Like it's songs that how can I say this? Probably one hit wonders. They probably go work on a track just for like a deal or whatever. Right. some people in it for forever.
Right.
So like right now you got more guys that make music for the standpoint.
Right. So with that being said, do you look at yourself as more of an artist that's trying to get signed as a dealer? Would you rather stay solo, or which way you going?
Right now, financially, we can put out ourselves.
Right.
But I'm looking for a distribution deal.
For sure.
A little help here and there when we be back.
It never hurts, right?
Yeah, for sure.
So we can stand on our own.
Already. But that's a cool thing, man. This is what we're gonna do, man. We're gonna jump into like maybe a 5 or 10 minute mix. And then let Luna work them hands, let her do her thing.
You know she smile all the time.
Yeah, smile. Hey, make sure y'all follow this DJ.
DSD1, DJ
Luna. Say it.
Uh-oh.
Say
it's DSD1 DJ Nunu on Instagram and Twitter.
Fellas, let me ask
smile.
You, can y'all vouch for me?
Yes.
Smile.
Put smile.
Smile. Smile. It's the smile to get you, huh? Real talk, man. It's going down, man.
Smiling with
other niggas. It's going down, man. DJ Nunu definitely in the building, man. We definitely going to get into some more music, man. We're going to come back with Tricky Jones, man. And we're going to get the rest of the scoop. You know what I'm saying? It's going down, man. GMT Radio.com, that's what it is. Cut up.
They go.
Already.